All right, we are in Golden Age Collectibles, as you can see. Comic Book Central for Pike Place Market. They've got new, they've got old, they've got 1 bajillion trade paperbacks. You can get caught up on any, seriously, any comic book that you want to get caught up on. They've got Marvel, DC, Vertigo, everything you can think of. They've got a ridiculous amount of collectibles related to pop culture, board games, manga. Here's the manga section, by the way. Huge amount of manga right here against the wall. Look at that, awesome. Awesome. Back there, huge selection of pop vinyl figures against the wall. Probably the biggest selection I've seen on one wall ever.
Yeah.
Like, there's just so many. And we've been here twice. Every time we come here, we definitely come here and look around because there's so much awesome stuff. Look at these magnets. Look, Princess Bride. Some of my favorite movies. All up here. Action figures. They've got an insane selection. So if you're into this kind of stuff, pop culture, comics, any of this stuff, you gotta come here. Game of Thrones merch. A Weird Al Yankovic action figure with Poke Power accessory. Where else would you see that? Seriously, where else? This place is awesome. Too good. Pacific Rim? Wow, Pacific Rim merch. More all ages comics and manga. Walking Dead has its own section on the wall. Look at that. Get caught up on the Walking Dead.
It's a Carbonite.
Carbonite ice cubes?
Yep.
Here's their old comics. Yes, they have classic comics as well. Of course, they keep those locked away. Yeah. Look at those. The Avengers Breakup. Old Fantastic Four. Oh man, I used to be into this so much when I was a kid. And I would have the Wizard Comics Guide every month. I would check and see the prices of classic comics. I actually had a few comic book shops in my area that had some of the originals, and I was thinking about buying them, but good thing I didn't. Good thing I didn't. They didn't hold water. Here's the Star Wars figures. Woo boy. Of course, these are all out of packaging, so severely reduced pricing, but awesome. This place is too good. It really is like a pop culture dream if you're into this, or if a kid, imagine a kid walking in here and be like, oh my god. Very nice.
Well, like an adult.